God the gifts of our lives and labor.